and Secretary, why did Boss hire us to fix the leak in these drainage pipes?
Because they're dirty and you need to clean them and fix them.
But they're hot and they could kill us.
So?
Maybe this has something to do with
it. That's the green part.
Green part. Ow, it's burning. Maybe I turn this. No, look at the warning. Look at the warning. We really could be killed. See? Boss, was this an April Fool's trick?
Okay, let's go upstairs and do your real work.
Okay.
I'll show you. Oobi, you can play.
I'm dying. Help me get out of here. Secretary, I'll save you.
I'll save you.
Hey, I can swing from this light switch. Secretary!
Yeah?
I'll save you! Get out of here!
Whoa.
It was just a silly April Fool's trick. That boss tricked us into doing.
Well, I got all disgusting because of it.
Okay, now let's clean you up!
Can I go to the hospital?
Yes.
Okay, I'll bring you there. A few hours later!
Thanks, Oobi.
You can get treated in this spa, okay?
Okay.
Hope all the soot washes off from that accident. I'll just have to pay the owner, Kako McDernick.
Bye. You can take me to Dates R Us if I'm feeling better tomorrow.
Okay, don't forget to bring your Brett.
Oh, yeah.
I hope she feels better. Don't you?